I'm respawning.
Poor.
Got him.
Oh! Nailed it.
Good stuff. He's laggy.
Classic. Wouldn't have it any other way.
How do you like your banner? With a side of lag.
I guess he's red barring still. I'm sorry about this. I'm an asshole.
Wow.
I'm such an asshole.
If you didn't want it to be made fun of.
No, it's not his fault though. That's the kicker.
Yeah, that's true.
Didn't they like stop running the cables for your internet like 100 feet from your house or something?
Yeah, it's like my neighbor has fucking cable internet. And I'm on satellite.
That's so fucked up.
I'm actually playing on a tethered tablet right now because it's faster than my satellite.
It's so bad. And they got a guy right on it. Yeah, they're just gonna pick it up. We're gonna get fucked this game, I think.
I hate this map. So much.
So freaking huge.
That's what she said.
There's one on our base. Two on our base. They're all on our base.
Everybody's in the base.
All your base.
Yep, there it is. I was going there, but didn't make it in time. Let's see. All right. We spotted them 4,800, but we can come back from that.
No.
Such confidence.
It's a couple dunks, guys. Just a couple dunks.
Yeah, you can really turn this game mode around really freaking fast. Okay, I'm at one heavy, so if you guys want
to
go for the other...
I'm making my way to second heavy.
They're all at Spark, so you probably get
Yeah,
both.
But they got it.
Who needs heavy when you can just all be Spark?
Yeah.
Why not Spark?
Crap.
Excuse me while I mow them down. Oh, and then someone comes up behind me and blink strikes me in the ass.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the kids are calling it these days.
Yep.
Enemy runner advancing. Yeah, I think he's going towards you, Jose. Nope, he's right on me.
I just got. Well.
Oh, I was so close. He's their runner.
Because
he blinks.
Terrible. Just terrible.
Terrible. Well, win by kills. No rift captures.
That would be fucking difficult.
Oh yeah.
Because they get what? They get like a free 500 points just for capturing.
And their rift guy's dead, too. And I get panic fisted.
Nice. Sniping from stairs.
Yep.
See what I can do about that. Oh, got him. Fuck you! There's such a thing as a panic snipe. I did it. Oops.
Maybe. It's a possibility.
Grab it.
Alright.
Yeah,
team,
buddy.
We in charge. Let's do this thing.
Alright, meat shields.
Flying V. Flying V.
I know, right?
Oops. Blade Dancer. Oh, fuck you, Blade Dancer! Oops.
The sad thing about respawning is that you're all the way fucking back here.
Yeah, I mean it's gonna take me 30 minutes.
I'm just watching on my spawn cam right now. You got a bio.
We're so close. That was good though. That was good.
All right, we're only down 5,000. Let's get it back.
I'll hammer. God damn it. And we're going to Spark.
Of course.
Yep, Blade. Hey. Hunter coming in from our side, Spark. Oops.
Let me fucking spawn.
No hammer. Alright, hammer's dead.
Heavy ammo on the way. The spark is available.
The next 30 minutes are ad free thanks to the following sponsor.
Enemy runner incoming.
Which lane? Got him. Oh, got one of them anyway. Still outside lane. Chef Goldblum, what a tag.
Ah, damn it.
Yeah, he's just blinking. That's how he's getting us every time.
Yeah.
Blink is so.
He did have. He had some good shield runners that time too. So.
Yeah.
Chef Goldblum.
Might have to try a different primary. Bum, bum, bum.
Oh, he's a guy outside on that door. Yeah. Shooting the thing.
He's still sitting there. He's just watching that door. Watch out, he's coming.
Oh, we finally got it.
Oh, come on.
Enemy runner near. Oh, he's going around the side.
Turbo.
Outside again?
Yep.
That's just terrible.
There, ran.
Heads up.
Ready to go. There he goes. Right over your head, Don.
I have to have a sniper at this level so damn big, so fuck.
Good.
Building guy in the base. It's a rough map, man.
God. Now everyone hates it because of that. But how long it takes you to run.
Takes you half the game just to get over to the middle.
Yeah.
Here, if it looks like we have somebody else who's trying to be six, so Jose, I'm gonna jump.
Well, I'm off at
10:30. John can get it now. Well, West Coast time, it's dinner time, so I'll jump for a little while. If you guys are still on later, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Sure, man.
Later, squad. Good plan.
Stay there, dude.
Yeah.
Who dat?
Who dis?
Who dis?
Yeah, who dat?
Is John on?
Yeah, he's probably on.
Johnny.
I don't see him.
I don't think I have him on my friends list.
I should.
I think I do.
I don't know why I don't.
Or I should.
Uh-huh.
He appears to be there offline, though.
Yeah. No, he's on. I think he just sometimes act like keeps it so it looks like he's offline. I invited
sneaky,
him.
Sneaky.
Sneakies.
Sneakies.
Oh, I'd be rank 2 on this guy if I'd had my stuff on when I turned that shit in. It's so frustrating.
Unacceptable.
Okay, that's getting creepy.
Yeah.
Oh, now he's showing up online. There we go.
Wow, just a
and there he is.
Filthy hobbitses.
You're disconcertingly good at that.
I think he just practices on a daily. He's like waiting for a webpage to load. Practice Smeagol impression.
Load, my precious.
You're not precious. You're ready.
Okay.
Welcome, John.
How you doing?
Miles, do you have any of the Iron Banner like shader or anything?
Yeah, somewhere. I gotta find it.
Helpful.
How's the new connection thing going on?
Mixed results.
Yeah, it's been a little mixed.
I forgot to grab bounties and shit, so I probably don't. Yeah, I don't have like anything on here. I don't plan to really level this anyways, so just messing around.
Playing for the funsies. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I wish that the iron shell will give you those. So.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. You betcha.
Can I wear a? I can't wear a full Iron Banner armor. That would be sweet if I could. Just missing arms on this guy.
One tier. Oh, this is. Oh, no, it's not too bad.
Not so bad.
Everyone, get out of your scout rifles.
Other one, I was like, oh,
Sniper City.
I am the wolf. Rawr. My wolf sound.
Probably my wolf sound.
It's like
it knows
that
it
spawned me with my sniper rifle.
It's like he knows.
Yeah, he's hard skipping the left way to get down now. Already?
Son of a bitch.
Spark stealing? Behind you.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, got him and like, ooh, that was a good play.
Whew.
Back, record that.
I got a sniper in there.
Yeah.
Got one shot on him. Got two. And now they have a Telesto man.
Got him.
Oh,
sniper from the container on the left.
Yeah. He's jumping back to center now. Watch the bottom.
Holy shit.
That guy was no Lambia on me.
God. Ridiculous. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Skeet shooting right there. Shotgun the guy in midair.
Fudge.
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 I got it. If I can actually fucking run, that'd be a nice touch. Hey, and I got shoulder charged.
I got my shoulder charged.
100
feet
away. Cheers. Sniper City.
I got center scoops.
One left on the rocks.
They're going around left side. Really, dude? You're gonna hide in the corner?
You're just sitting there.
What the hell? I'm going.
Oh!
No, you bastard!
I'm gonna pull it. Just so they don't get it.
Yep. That's what I was trying to do. I traded.
Come around, dude. I want to be your friend.
What just happened?
Damn. Defend your runner. To go on inside. A heavy coming around to you guys beneath. Your runner is
advancing. Ah, and then I just got annihilated.
Oh, good.
I should actually wait for beat shields to get in front of me, but
yeah, I swung around to cover you, and then I looked and you were 100 yards ahead of me.
Oh, damn! I just got
dude. Can you not? Like that's just dumb. One coming around our side. Two going around our side. Two in center.
Boop. Watch. I moved your head with my bullets.
I got it.
One around.
Oh, that's. God damn it. Seriously, Stormcaller, so underpowered.
Totally, yeah.
There's one on the inside, too. Perfect one. Oh, you actually just jumped over his head.
Oh, and then he...
Shit.
Yeah.
Well, you got close enough.
Yeah.
Screw you, Orca.
I need that. Oh, hello.
Oh, you dick.
Damn, you caught me on the side.
Ah! Duh.
What you got on the rock on left opposite heavy?
Yeah, he's popping up there. Hard scope.
Oh.
Where is
that's
he?
Nice. Two guys in our base.
Three guys in our base.
Three guys in our base.
Shit.
Our base is overrun nice by gentlemen that are not ours.
Oh, he. Ah.
I need some special ammo.
I did too.
Yeah.
Some over here.
Rocky, pull out. Right behind you. Yeah, wait a second. Ah. Okay, go. We got a golden gun, and he got me.
Oh, come on. What?
Oh, fuck, there was a dude there. At least we took their heavy. They're pulling in.
Oh god, yeah, he's gonna dunk.
Maw.
Yeah, they also have heavy too.
Come on. There's a guy in our base.
Yeah.
What? I shot you with a shotgun and nothing happened.
He's got heavy in our base.
I was doing so good for getting my top overall score and now I'm just fucking up.
Got a quiver going, it sounds like.
Me spawn, damn it.
People are taking damage.
Heavy,
this one. It doesn't make any goddamn sense.
Spark ready. Take it.
Give me that spark.
I have it.
Oh.
And I got shotgunned.
Why is he hitting me through the crate? It's not fair.
Not a good game.
Oh, you bastard.
Match.
Really, dude? I hope. Damn, I was like, hope. There's a dude on the rock. I was trying to get him, but I was hoping he was gonna panic slam off the rock.
Oh. I just keep dying. I can't even stay alive at this point.
I know. It's sad. Getting step your game up.
And they're fucking hiding in our base again. Enemy runner stopped. Oh shit.
Scumbags.
Freaking heavy.
Yeah, it's cool as shit.
Oh, that golden gun. Watch out.
Cover me. I'm gonna grab it.
Oh, what the hell?
Where did that come from? Did he just lob that all the way across the map?
That thing was just hanging. I have no idea.
Because he was way over by their heavy.
Literally nowhere. I'm gonna jump off.
Okay.
I'll see you tomorrow. I'm gonna have to jump out. Let's just make Biles lead, because that'll be... See how your connection-based matchmaking goes with that.
Oh, yeah.
See you guys later. Good plan.
I'm, I'm thinking it won't, just straight up.
No, I got like 100 millisecond pings right now. It's not bad. It's within the Xbox tolerance. It's like max of 150, I think. Alright, do we have anybody jumping in, or are we just gonna go?
I think we're good. I don't see anyone else.
Alright.
Itching. Now I see why we're talking about making a real-life Iron Banner cloak. I wasn't in that chat. Had a...
Iron Banner!
We're getting matched up against like teams with large chunks of a fire team at this point.
Yeah. Is that what it's supposed to do now?
No, I think it's always done that. If you're in a fire team, it'll start match amp with other fire teams a lot of times. I put on my trials gloves. I had like 3 knives on my guy. Just like knife here and a knife here and a knife here.
Hey, the knives.
So much knife.
Knives.
Knife, 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 knife.
Kniffer?
So the area around the Spark here is a complete shit show. Just warning you, if you haven't played on this map yet on Rift, complete shit show.
Shit show. I think I've played on this one before. Dead.
What? How'd you survive that, mister?
He didn't take any damage.
We gotta play that way? Okay.
Dude just sitting there dancing. And I killed his ass.
They're just camping around corners with shotguns right now.
Oh, you dick.
Behind you, Big John.
Oh, bullshit.
And they popped a bubble in there.
Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner incoming. Heavy ammo available.
You popped the heavy, but I killed him.
Oh, come on.
I have no idea how that guy's not taking. He's just like static fast, I guess.
He got, control and the, garrison, I think.
Yeah.
They fly through the air pretty much instantly.
Fly through the air. Fly like an eagle.
Fly like an eagle.
Into the future. What is going on?
Your runner is advancing.
That's not fair.
Runner down.
Sniper.
Charging the spark.
Pretty much got him as soon as he picked it up there, so he didn't get anything from travel distance.
Meep.
Ah, mm-hmm. That's a terrible throw. And a panic fist, lovely.
Heavy
ammo available.
Pull it if you're ready. Yeah, pull it.
Charging the spark. Hold down. Spark ready. Take it.
I just had a guy camping with a machine gun on it. That would be the guy camping it on it with a machine gun.
What the hell? I'm unloading into this bandana boy guy and he is not taking damage.
Yeah, that guy's wearing Twilight Garrison and Jesus, you can't even hit him.
I'm hitting him.
I'm hitting him too and he's not taking damage. Although I'm lagging, so. That could be part of the reason why. Out of there, but
okay. I got oh sniper. Go. Don't go this way, don't go this way. Don't go down. I have a sniper down there. Yeah, go through the courtyard.
So snipers. Of course.
Oh, got it.
giving up so soon.
Okay.
Later.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll probably do one or two more.
Yeah. I'm gonna get to rank two, which is going to be one win in, and I'm gonna get a... Rocket launcher. They knew just what I wanted.
Gotta love them blue rocket launchers.
One whole weapon part. Sniping some. This will inevitably turn into me being very frustrated and giving up on it.
It's all good. Clackety.
Yeah.
Clickety. Clack, clack, click, clack.
That's one of the next things I'm gonna buy is a mechanical keyboard. I'm due.
Oh, I might have one for sale soon.
Yeah. I've kind of been eyeing up that, I think it's called the Death Adder, I think. It's made by Razer.
Death Adder's the mouse, the or Black no. Widow's the keyboard.
Yeah, I think that's the one I was looking at.
Yeah, it's one I actually just got. Every year, like, Razer ends up winning something from, like, awards from CES,
mm-hmm.
and they... like give out codes for 50% off everything in the store, so I picked this up kind of for like $40.
Oh, nice.
Charging the spark.
Charging the spark. And get ready for mayhem. Owie.
You're in the lead.
Don't grabbing it.
Grab it and go.
Going outside.
Your runner is advancing.
Need
shield.
I got a guy sniping on their spark or their rift.
Need more new shield.
Really hard dunk on them.
Oh, you dick.
If someone get the rift, I'll go around and I'll snipe him off of it when you're coming up.
Guy's a dink.
Got it. He's going inside. Right at you, Miles.
Fucking shotguns.
He's hurt. Got him.
Nice.
He was gonna run into my bolt, my sniper, too. I spawned perfectly to just annihilate him if he decided to pop up.
Nah.
The spark has arrived.
No.
Enemy has the spark.
I have no idea where he is.
Enemy runner approaching the rift.
I do. I go here.
Right here.
Okay.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Got him.
Got him.
Heavy ammo on the way. Spark charging.
Jeez.
Heavy ammo available.
So much shotgun.
I just sniped off both of their guys that got the outside heavy.
Nice.
Did we get inside heavy?
No.
No. I'm going outside again. At least gonna attempt. I'm not gonna make it far, and there's a Blade Dancer.
Come on.
Sam Adams, we added real juicy grapefruit to our Rebel IPA to bring out that refreshing citrusy taste. Try the latest addition to our Rebel IPA.
Spark
is available.
Scott has got heavy in that tunnel. Oh, he's camping around the corner of the tunnel.
God damn, he still got heavy. I don't know how he still has heavy.
Oh, eat it.
Man. There's two of them camping on our rift.
Attempt to go outside again, see if you can cover me some. And I'm gonna die.
Come on, die, what the hell?
Hear me a bad.
Hey, on, bitch.
Oh, jeez.
Man.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Not going that way. Ah, shit.
Your runner is advancing.
Good God. No, they're going for outside heavy.
Yeah, they got it.
I'm out of sniper ammo. Shit. I could have taken out at least one of their heavy guys.
Blurg.
Where is he?
He's going towards, up the hill. Through the base.
Okay. Oh, so close. I was one shot from getting him. And I was on target, too. That was frustrating.
Oh, hey-o.
What the hell?
They're fucking camping it, bastards.
Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner approaching the rift.
And then fucking blink.
The enemy ignited your rift.
Blink is very OP for this.
Yeah.
Come on.
The spark is available. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner neutralized. The enemy
won. Really?
I think they got a guy in our base. No, they don't. And now they. Someone on the water tower. Yep, there he is. You got. The sixth guy on our team was just awful. He had 160 points.
That's definitely not helpful.
Yeah.
Ooh, hey, look at that. I think that's a good one to leave on. Alright, have a good night, guys.
Okay.
Hey, you too.
interesting. Safe. Well, back to the fight.
Ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Nope.
Yeah.
Jeez. No more heavy for you.
More efforts like that. What?
Really?
Advanced Auto Parts knows what makes a car guy a car guy. It's the commitment to maintain an engine through the 300,000 mile mark. It's burning the midnight oil to finish a job most guys would rather hand off. It's loyalty, and it's why there's speed perks from Advanced Auto Parts. Spend $100 and get $20 off your next qualified purchase. No cards, no points, no nonsense. Advanced Auto Parts, for guys who love getting under the hood.
See store to sign up. Visit speedperks.com for details.
So, I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is, I was kind of wondering if you wanted to...
Lost for words. Share a song.
Thank you.
might survive.
Garbage.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
Come on, really? There's no way. What the hell? Yellow. There. bitch. What the hell? I hate hockey. Panic fist. No.
Only 5 minutes left.
Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Gotcha. No. Well then.